ever-changing world, it seems to be in an unattainable state of being. Save for the seas and lands plagued by gruesome conflict of our daily lives seem to breed chaos. Midnight, something evil's lurking in the darkness under the moonlight. You see a sight that almost stops your heart. You try to scream, but terror takes the sound before you make it. 'Cause this is Thriller. Thriller Night. See the mean girl you went to high school with. She dropped out of nursing school and now she's dead, yet very much alive. Your neighbor is out tonight. His dissatisfaction with his professional and personal life hangs over the neighborhood like a scoffing cloud of despair. You only ever see him in the morning leaving for work. You remember chuckling to yourself about how he's like a zombie before he has his coffee. Seeing him now, you don't find it very funny anymore. Pushing through the herd, you see a mother of four who was on the news for punching a service dog during the Black Friday rush. She was as aggressive as she was on TV, although now, she seems ravenous for more than just a new iPhone 13. In a suit, you see a AMC executive, his rotting flesh hanging off of his skeleton at the mercy of time and God, consumed by which it was nourished by. You can no longer hear them here because the irony is just too loud. Fresh from the farm, you see old McDonald, from farm to unstable. The future of agriculture is here. E-I-E-I, no. Another creature walks up from the distance. Stockpiled toilet paper rolls adorn his animated, lifeless body. He wears a disposable mask as his rigor mortis clutches stolen disinfectant wipes in his hand. He appears to be protecting himself from the wrong public health crisis. You may be sitting in your seat concerned about the scene unfolding before you. Perhaps you are closing your eyes and imagining the empty sheets, the loved ones lost, and your crazy ex snapping your bones before to get to the marrow inside of them. However, you need not be afraid, for our leaders would surely not let this go on for too long, because savages can't vote, and Hollywood needs to profit off this tragedy for years to come.